cut the bottle into two halves. Cut this portion into flower shape. We are going to cut the remaining bottle into larger and smaller petals. Fix the smaller petals around the inner side and the larger petals around the outer side. For making calyx, cut the bottle with sharp edges. Fix the calyx at the bottom side. Like this. Petals with a floral color. Paint the calyx in green color. The paint is wet now. Let it dry completely. Take a thick floral wire and wrap the paper strip around the tip. Apply some glue. Fix the wire with the bottom side of the flower. Wrap the cap and the wire with floral tape. For a flower vase, Make the flowers in 4 to 5 numbers with different colors. Fix the smaller petals around the inner side and the larger petals around the outer side. Cut the bottle into 2 halves. Cut this portion into flower shape. We are going to cut the remaining border into larger and smaller petals. Like this. Petals with a floral color. Paint the calyx in green color. The paint is wet now. Let it dry completely. Take a thick floral wire and wrap the paper strip around the tip. For making calyx, cut the bottle with sharp edges. Fix the calyx at the bottom side.